Happy summer. Welcoming you all in what is more than likely going to be a short little video. Welcoming you to Lightspring Glen on this June 24th, 2022. I don't need to sing you a song, I'll let the stream do it. Occasionally you may catch a glimpse of the walking stick, which I'm holding in my other hand. Very few videos have really wanted to be made. Very few have been beckoning to be made. I think about them, but at this point, I'm on a hiatus. As other parts of my life need more of my attention. Here we are on this June 24th for a few minutes together at sunrise. Summer is so in its tender blueness and newness. And just something people may enjoy to have a little look at how everything is going here at Lightspring Glen. The green world is bustling with life in the woods and the meadows. You hear some of the winged ones nearby. Oops, there we are. One of the crow parents. We have three fledglings. And oh, are they noisy neighbors? Oops. Ooh. Some sylphs saying hello to you. Bending down the branches. Bowing in the breeze. Birds are very busy. Very, very busy, all of them. Oops. Before I step the wrong way and fall into the waterfall. Let's have a little walk over here. I love seeing the pond from this angle. Okay. Okay. Walking stick is coming in handy. It's been changes at Lightspring Glen. Straight in front of you there is the top part of the hemlock that was brought down by the wind. And several of the big ones that have come down in the last year through these winds, wherever it is they are in their own life cycles, find it difficult every time one comes down. I'm not over this one coming down yet. Keep thanking it for its life. So much has befallen us, literally. Near and far, these beautiful reflections. So the morning grandfather sun, so wrapping above us this grandmother moon. Slip sliding her brightness towards her newness in this next week. New moon in Cancer. I love the reflections. Let's enjoy these for a moment. celebrating. Birthday, the young one who's here with us, turning 22 today. The cats and I are really grateful for her being with us this summer. Enjoying this most wonderful place with another person this year, not just cats. We've had a visitor here at least twice, leaving its signs behind as it's come through the yard. Of a black bear. A little dewdrop hit my head. It's a tree that passed some time ago. Standing at one of the hemlocks. Still standing. Way up at the top, like a blue jay. Telling me anything yet. And then down, looking down Richard Hill. It's hard to get the perspective just from this, but it slopes down away into the little valley in Sydney Center. Oh, yeah, it's a blue jay. California clouds. Who knows, it might not be too much of this audible, I'm not quite sure. My little ponderings. My morning ponderings. Solstice a few days now, a few days earlier. It's the 24th, so we're 3 days. Now forward into the summer. It's so tender. It feels so tender. It is very tender. Things coming up in the garden for us to enjoy. Maybe give a little tour of the garden at some point. Pretty pleased with it to have a helper this year to all the more enjoy it and celebrate its growing abundance. I like the contrast here of the water blue and rippling, and then the green, green, green of the leaves. Alrighty, maybe that's enough for now. I'll post this up later today. So, solstice blessings, everyone. Nearly all of you seeing this will be your summer solstice blessing. And in another part of the world, the winter solstice, all of which is wonderful. Magic, marvel, and mystery. It's beautiful. The breeze at dawn has secrets to tell you. Don't go back to sleep. You must ask for what you really want. Don't go back to sleep. Part of Rumi's beautiful little poem that suggests that we come out to find out what secrets the breeze of dawn has secrets to tell. May you have a wonderful day and a wonderful season to come. For now, take good care. Much love from all of us. here at Lightspring Glen.